Hey, you, over there. Yeah, come over here. A little bit closer. Okay, that's way too close. You like My Hero Academia too, right? I guess, that's why you're subscribed. If you are, subscribe. We all love My Hero Academia here. I do too. If you like anime, do it too, okay? Join. The My Hero Academia Heroes Rising movie came out this year, and it featured something amazing that we never really thought would happen. And that was one for all Deku and one for all Bakugo, which people didn't really like expect, because I mean Deku freaking was like, hey man, I'm like gonna die, so like only two one for alls can destroy this dude, man. Bakugo was like I guess, and then they slap fists, like they dapped each other up, like hey man, yes, and then they beat that ash. And now guys, we are gonna be seeing how powerful they are, and there's only one way we know how we can see how powerful they are, and that's in Mugen, baby. Welcome back to another video, guys. Today we're going to be checking out how Deku and Bakugo are. We're going to be putting them against different anime characters and see how good they are. Watch till the end. Also in the end, I want to put them against Ultra Instinct Goku, so definitely tune in for that. It's going to be amazing, I'm telling you guys. Buck, this dude right over here really doesn't know how bad these characters are. Now keep in mind guys, I was under the impression that these characters were going to be good, just to let you guys know. But if you guys don't believe me about how horrible these two characters are, well, let me show you. Alright, so hopping right into the first battle here. Jotaro versus One For All Deku and Bakugo. Let's see how this one goes. I don't think Jotaro's gonna win, dog. Oh shoot, Jotaro coming in with a stand, loading up, charging up as well. Come on guys, you can do this. Oh jeez, what the frick. Excuse me? Some aura-auraing, dude. Come on, Deku! Come on! Destroy this dude, okay. What? He can use different stands? I didn't know Jotaro could use different stands. Excuse me? Guys, get up. This isn't how it's supposed to go. Oh god. Oh god. If Jotaro gets that time stop in, that is gonna be big. These guys have not got- Okay, they finally got a hit in, but they barely got one in. They're barely doing any damage to this freaking dude. This isn't even fair, man. Yo, this is not- Okay. They tried to like strike down, but they honestly just failed. They tried to hit him again and that failed too. What the frick is going on? I don't freaking know, and Jotaro just took the win. What the fuck? Come on guys. You guys are powerful. I've tested you guys before. Come on. Fight this never. Get this dude. Hit your hits. What's up with this? What's up with this AI, man? Nah, dude. Jotaro's stand is just really doing the most right now, man. Uh-huh. Okay, get that drop kick in. Oh no, he did a Tokyo Tomare. He stopped time, dog. Why you get- Okay, nice. Throw him up to the sky. Oh no, you missed it, Deku. You freaking dickhead. Come on, you just need to get a few hits in, man. And I'm sure you guys will be able to take him. Oh my god, my dude freaking fingered them. Okay. Are they gonna make a comeback now? Deku, why you gotta disappoint? Oh no, 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 no. This isn't it, chief. Oh, did my dude just throw Iggy? I didn't even know you could do that. Come on, Deku. Uh-huh. Yes, let's go. Let's go, Bakugo. Oh, no. Okay. Just when I thought they were going to be able to. Okay. Come on. Now's your chance. Uh-huh. Let's go. Okay, no. Okay, they blocked. Oh, no. That's a KO. Fingering them into the oblivion. Pause.
Yada, yada, does it.
Now, come on, guys. Please do something. Please do something. They moved before the dude even said fight. Okay, okay. This one seems more of like a fair matchup, I think. Oh no. Oh no. Asta's just putting on so much pressure right now. Come on, guys. You both have One For All. The most powerful quirk as of right now, man. And you're against a normal man with a sword. Bro. Hold up. Come on, man. Come on, Deku and Bakugo. Get up. I believe in you. Nah, bro. This is not it, chief. This is making these bad. Okay. They blew him away. Oh, God. They missed that. Why did they miss that? Oh, no. I hope Asta doesn't go into his black form, because that'll be bad. Come on. Please put off, like, a counter. Don't you guys have, like, a counter? Yo, I think this Mugen just sucks, man. This Mugen actually just sucks. Come on, Bakugo and Deku. Please. Please. Oh, God. Don't blast it over to the left area. Getting swiped away by the big old sword by Austin. Dude, this is not looking good. This is not looking good. Dude, I feel normal Deku could have done way better work, man. Okay, okay. Using the air cannon. No, it wasn't air cannon. Oh god, it was the Delaware smash by Deku. Oh my god, but that barely— oh, that actually did a good amount of damage, not gonna lie. Come on, man, please. Bro, this is not fun. This isn't fun to watch. I thought this was gonna be so fire. I'm heartbroken. I feel my heart crack. Alright guys, we're putting him against who I think is the weakest Mugen that I have right now, which is Eren. And I actually don't know how bad or good Eren is, but let's see how well he does against him. Come on guys, okay. Deku pushing him up to the air. Charge him towards him. Okay, you guys are just completely blind. Don't let Eren turn into his Titan form. Okay, they're dealing a good amount of damage right now. It looks like they don't know where they're freaking going, honestly. Cause like they just like run like the opposite direction to their victim, honestly. I swear to God, if they get taken down by Eren, Eren can't be that good. Yeah, Eren freaking sucks. Like, he's probably the most— how did he punch them that far away? You guys can make easy work of this. You're way faster than the guy. Come on, push. Push. I thought this Mugen was gonna be fire though. I'm actually really disappointed, man. Oh my god, is Eren actually gonna win? Please, I swear to god. I swear to god if he actually wins. If he wins, oh my god. No. No!
There's literally no point in even doing a round two. Bro, this Mugen freaking sucks, dude. This Mugen sucks. Oh wait, hold up, hold up. They're coming back with revenge. Set him off fire and hit him from all sides. Come on, could this actually be redemption for Deku and Bakugo? They finally heard my crying and screams. My crying in the middle of the night. They still completely missed it, but will they be able to make it back? If I don't think they will, then I think I'm just gonna give this to Eren, because like this is just really pathetic. Guys, can I get a rip in the comment section for this? Because like this is just really horrible. Yo, and I want to put these two against Goku Ultra Instinct. Ultra Instinct Goku, which is one of the most overpowered Mugens out there. And I wanted to put them against him. I guess we're just gonna have to find out then. Alright, we're over here in the final destination map. Alright, let's see how the boys get freaking messed up by— oh, okay, Deku coming in with the punches for Goku. As Goku responds as they block down. Oh my god, Deku, you always miss! Oh no, Goku has started. Oh no. Oh god, no. Please, guys, you got this. Okay, they pushed him away. Will they actually be able to stand a chance? Please, I believe in you guys for the most part. Oh god. Oh no. He's got them stuck in a corner. I hate it when that happens. Oh no. Goku's powering up, doing the auras again. With a 1-inch punch. Oh no. Bro, this is just bullying. Goku, come on, man. They're just kids, right? They're just kids. Bro, this ain't good, man. Oh god. Oh my god. Nah. Oh no, time stopped. Did time literally just stop? Oh my god, dude. This is just a whole beatdown. Yeah. Yo, this is a wrap. This Mugen just really sucks. Nope. Right from behind, gave them the key blast. I somewhat kind of believe in you for some odd reason. Okay, nice block, nice block. Can't counter with an uppercut. Nope, you get beaten up with the aura auras. Very nice. Very nice. Oh god, don't hit the counter thing. Like, Deku and Bakugo are really not trying in any way to hit whatsoever. They're not trying in any way possible. Like, bro. Like, what you doing, man? What you doing, bro? Nah. Oh, Goku missed. Bakugo hit him with the explosion through the ground. Oh god, come on. That was such a perfect moment. Oh, nice. Okay. Okay. Hitting him back down to the ground. Oh god, no. If only they were able to, like, keep up, like, the combos and stuff. Like, they're just fast. For no reason. And they don't really pack a punch that well. I mean, like, it's hard to make a Mugen. I 100% understand that, and I appreciate the person that made it. Hey, you who made it, thank you, because I'm able to make this video. But I mean, like, you could have like made them better, I think. But hey, man, not everything's gotta be perfect. Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Did they allow him to do that? Will they actually be able to win? Oh my god! Hold up. Maybe the defensive play is actually good, right? Right? Oh no. Don't let Goku charge up, man. He's gonna do his ult. He's gonna do his ult once he has the opportunity to. Oh my god. Oh god. Finishing them with the Kamehameha. What's the verdict for today's episode? All for One Deku and Bakugo suck absolute dick. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. It's me, your boy HidBro. Join the Discord down below. It's cool, and it's breezy. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's me, your boy HidBro, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.